got enough battery to film the whole thing?
Yeah.
Brian Williams and Bridget, you're on deck.
Oh, look, why is Josh so much brighter?
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. The second part of the evening is a 100-watt sub-novice division contest. Three, two minutes of boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go to the red corner. Here from PMA, Pittsburgh, Shanghai Jung. Shanghai Jung. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, here from Steel City Boxing, Northside, Pittsburgh, Dan Berkley.
Dan, he was ready to fight.
He said, brass knuckles. Let's go, Danny! I'm too focused on the hoodie and I'm not watching it in real person.
There you go.
Let's go, Danny! Oh, love, love. Good body work.
There you go,
boy.
Oh! Take that, baby. Get out there. Okay, get them hands up.
Keep the head moving. Smother him.
There you go.
There you go, Danny.
Nice. Got one there,
though.
Keep working, Danny. Kid's face is red.
Yep.
Good work. Yeah, he keeps moving around and he can't set his feet.
Yep.
Good work! Yeah! He has so much stamina. He can just keep punching. He has so much stamina.
Yep.
It's round number two. 2 minutes. Hey, we've got t-shirts for sale out at the entrance door. Please support us by purchasing a great souvenir t-shirt of the Gold Clubs. Also, 50 that will help you.
Can't see his face.
Thank you, guys.
Look from this angle right here.
How many people could be walking back and forth? What did they come here to do? I'll teach them a lesson. Come on, Danny! Why is ref always going this side? Yeah!
Oh, yeah, he got tagged. I got some.
Me too.
I couldn't stop him at all, though. No phase. Didn't phase him at all. No, he's so blind.
Come on.
Drop it. Drop it. Here you go. Double that left. Drop it. Drop it. Here you go. Here you go. Good. Good.
Jump on him!
He's tired.
Excuse me. Yeah!
He's getting a standing eight. He's getting a standing eight.
Stay on him.
Yeah. Keep him in there.
Can you say yeah, I know?
Yeah, I know. Okay. Go ahead. There we go.
Hey, look at Danny's shoulder.
Huh?
Look at Danny's shoulder.
Yeah. Oh, he was caught him there.
There you go.
Hey, Danny's just too dominant physically.
Oh! Keep hitting him, Danny! Yeah! Yeah, Daddy!
That's the end of round number three. I went to the ring by lovely Jenna. And Jenna says it's the third and final round. 2 minutes.
That kid wants to quit.
Hey, Mark Jackson,
I think that kid wants to quit.
Don't forget, once again, ladies and gentlemen, 50-50 and the t-shirts on sale out by the entrance store. Give us a little help. Reach in and help us out. We appreciate it.
What'd you say? I'm wishing I got the water.
I told you he's great.
I kind of wish he'd fight with a little more range than he could.
Come on.
I just got him. He's standing there the whole time.
Second time!
It wasn't recording the whole time. I'm just kidding. I know. What's up?
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Daddy!
Shaking, I'm too hyped up.
Yeah, there's something off his plate.
What did he say?
The other side saying, that ain't no novice.
The Boxing Corporation, the great man about boxing here in the Pittsburgh area, Mark Mackey. Center ring, please. That was another dandy fight, ladies and gentlemen. Here.
Dandy.
Three 2 minute rounds at 1:41, said novice. And the winner from the blue corner, Dan Buckley.
Yeah, Danny!
Two of City Boxing, both sides, this year.
He wants to fight again. Danny wants to fight again. Let me get somebody else.